Ariel Walker brings it up. Dean squares up for three. Left side, that is good.
She can shoot the three. You'll see her from the outside tonight.
But they do break the press. They loop it over the right side. Sobieski, open jumper, gets the bounce.
She did get the bounce.
Oops. Front rim, no. Offensive putback. Sobieski got it.
Sobieski's had herself a game tonight.
For the reverse lay-in attempt. Oh. And blocked, but picked up on the right side and put up it in. Nicely done there by Macy Lane. Top of the gate, here comes Dean. Finds a seam, goes for the bank, and got it. Nice play.
Great play.
Frontier on the break, all the way through. Dean puts it up, no good. Putback, yes. Sobieski turns, shoots another partial block by Smith, but there to convert down low. Where's number 15, Olivia Dean? The rebound comes down to Marie Dean. It goes up strong. No. Another offensive rebound. Got it. Only the fourth quarter. Greenfield leads by 18 points. And Frontier game, though, trying to have their game tonight. And they just hit down low. Nice bucket there by Matkin. Playing well with four fouls. They sent you past Marie Dean and makes it home down low.
Strong play by Dean. He's got 6 points in his back.
He played the basketball game. Walker zips a pass down low. And hitting from the left block is Marie Dean. Runs it up all the way through. Lays it up and in.
Yeah, Marie Dean is not giving up in this game.